So guys, the question for today is, does any of you has a clue where I got this motor from?
Thank you. Also, guys, I found this other water pump, and I believe that the pump part of this setup is a little bigger than the previous one, so I might upgrade it with this one. You see, although it has been repaired, you see it's broken. So yeah, if the blades of it are like metallic, then I'm going to upgrade it. Otherwise, if it is going to be still plastic, then it's not worth doing that.
And guys, I was using my solar panels to run this water pump that I have made, but as you can see that the weather is a little cloudy, because of which the output pressure was a little fluctuating. Also, I'm going to start a contest, which is a great opportunity for you guys. To participate, you have to find the question hidden within the video and be the first one to answer it correctly. The first one to give the correct answer will have the following benefits. The first benefit is the opportunity to get his or her queries solved through direct discussion with me on Gmail. Or they can also ask me to make a project of their choice.